we must do more than follow the lead of the Holy Spirit. We have to stir up the Holy Spirit daily in our lives. The Bible says, wherefore I put you into remembrance, that thou stir up the gift of God, which is in thee, by the putting on of my hands. 1 Timothy chapter 4, verse 6. What does it mean to stir up? It means to rouse to activity. To stir up means to evoke strong feelings of the Holy Spirit. To stir up the Holy Spirit also means to cause the Holy Spirit to be active in our lives. What are the primary ways by which we can stir up the Holy Spirit in us? Number one, studying God's word. When we pray, we talk to God. But when we study God's word, God himself talks to us. He talks to us through his written word to our minds. The word of God is the food of the spirit. So when we feed with God's word, our spirit to be active. Another way whereby we can stir up the Holy Spirit in us is by meditation. What do we mean by meditation? Concentrated thinking in the word of God. This helps us to break through from ordinary logo, ordinary letter, into the rhema, the substance. We are like we break forth. Truth will be revealed and the life of God will be imparted into our spirit, thereby causing excitement and divine activeness in our spirit. Number three, what are the ways to stir up the Holy Spirit in us? By speaking in tongues, building yourselves upon your most holy faith, speaking in tongues. Jude chapter 1 verse 20, when we speak in tongues, the Holy Spirit is only turned on, is engaged, it comes into action and becomes alive in us. Number four, praise and worship. The Bible says he dwells in the praises of his people. So if God dwells in praise and we sing praise, we bring God down and the deep calleth unto the deep, causing a great excitement and the release of divine glory that will overshadow our spirit and cause our spirit to move in the glory and the power of God.